Just thinking about what you can do with this. I don't know, it's beryllium. Sounds exotic, but apparently if you read up about it, it's okay. Don't smash it apart, don't breathe it in anyway, but what can I do with that?